Alright, we are back with more Battlefield 5. Thanks for supporting my videos. You guys are awesome. Here is part 2 of the War Stories missions under No Flag. So what do you think happened to Bill and Mason? Are they dead, captured, or did they kill the German soldier? Let's find out in this video. I am hoping to get more views and as always, your support means a lot to me. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. You guys are awesome. Oh, they captured the German man.
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this.
What
this goes
that?
Banging everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up.
Oh.
Get you some help.
A bomb.
I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
The supplies here get put to use. That bunker might have what Mason needs. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Sleep.
Do not get all the supplies here.
Thank you.
Oof. He didn't. Oh my. How long he did. Bye.
Los, komm schon raus. Ich hab wohl Wahnvorstellungen.
That was a big explosion. You made a mistake. also made a mistake. Wait, what? Now you're dead. Out of all of those, he only hit one. Sheesh. His aim is on point. He didn't notice that? What? This is gonna be a really big explosion. What? That's it? Why? What? There's the big explosion. Now I can't see anything. How did those trucks survive? What? One garrison down, so I'll do the other two in the next video. So yeah. That's all. Goodbye. Stay safe.